It's time for your massage. Please lie on the table, face down. And I'll be with you in a minute. No, but one of the great things, though, about being on tour, besides the music and the audiences, one of the other great things is you do get to have a lot of massages.
It's true.
And mostly it's great. Mostly it's fabulous. But I have had one or two dodgy massages. This is true. I was in Tokyo, right? And not that time. No. I was in Tokyo and I'm in a hotel and I booked a massage and a little lady comes in and she says, would you please lie on floor on a towel? So I think, yeah, okay. So I'm lying on the towel on the floor. She's starting to massage me and I hear, yesterday all my troubles seem so hard. It's true. True. Oh. But luckily she didn't know the middle eight, so it didn't last too long. It's true. Massages I have known.
You pay no rent, all the money's gone, nowhere to go. And this is the bit where I don't know the words, but I don't think I'm even gonna bother to try and learn them before the end of the tour. And oh, that magic feeling, nowhere to go.
Time.